Namaste, Salaam Alaikum, Sasriyakal. Welcome back to another session with your washofitwarava.com. Today I'm going to make another dish, but before the dish, I have to explain something about this. This is basically a dal masher. Whenever we cook dal, we just mash it a little bit and then we use. There are a lot of other purposes for this. We also make a lot of curries and chutney. In Tamil Nadu, they call it masiyal. We call it chirimina kooralu. Means basically, whatever curry you do in a thing, you just mash it a little bit because the flavors get combined and they come out very tasty. It can be used for many purposes. As a kid, I used to hate this because many times from my mom's hand, it landed on my head too. I am going to take the revenge of this with this curry anyway. Today, we're going to use elephant yam. You know the elephant yam? That looks this big. A lot of people, they don't know it's a very tasty vegetable. Just like any root vegetables like potatoes and taro roots and all that, the elephant yam, you cut into pieces, it has got nice yellow orangish tinge color. You just have to pinch inside and you will see it lies slightly powdery. That's when this is ready. We're going to boil this. The reason why we boil this is because there are certain things in it that can be a little bit hurting to your teeth and all that. Some people actually have allergy. For people who have allergy to this vegetable, just boiling and draining out that water make them eat happily. Beans are very essential for vegetarians, basically to get the right proteins they want. Actually, I have off-boiled them, but anyway, I'm going to cook with this. When you cook this, usually you also add a little bit of turmeric. Bring this to a nice boil. Once this is cooked well, we're going to put in a pan. We're going to temper it and then we're going to mash it. The tamarind water makes it very tasty. So I'm using a very diluted version of tamarind water. Pretty much you can add a little bit salt and sugar to this and make a tamarind juice with it, and which I popularly enjoyed while I was in US when those tamarindo juices used to come from Mexico. Let this boil, then I'm going to show you how to make this curry. When you select this yam, you know, basically you just pinch on the outside, it becomes kind of powdery. A nice little bit of pinkish and yellowish tinge. This is ready, ripe to use for cooking. This is almost boiled. I'm going to drain out the water that is there extra, and here is the dish. So first, we're going to add some oil in a pan. This is going to be kind of a mashed dish. Here I've got some garlic, which I'll just crush it a little bit. That's it. And now in the oil, just put red chilies here. Let them slightly soak in the oil. In the meanwhile, also I'm going to add some mustard seeds. In this, I'm going to add some urad dal. Once the urad dal gets slightly colored, in this add chopped onion and curry leaf. I forgot to add some cumin seeds, so a little bit. We're going to add some hing, the garlic. We're going to add our vegetables, the elephant yam along with beans. You can use the beans of farm beans. Now we're going to add some of the sarnas, little bit of tamarind juice, but very light. Add some sambar powder to this. Taste comes from adding little bit of jaggery. Wherever you add tamarind, if you add little jaggery, especially the vegetarian dishes, and also some coriander. Let this cook for 2 more minutes. When you see most of this moisture is done, then we're going to take this and then we're going to mash it. Now you will see the whole dish, it will get slightly thickened. Just mash it like this and the dish is all ready. I don't want to over mash it. This should be good. This is almost 40 years old. And I'm sure this is the one which landed on my head many times. Add salt to taste and mix it well. The very nice flavorful dish with the beans is all ready. I always prefer things directly pan to the mouth. But let's look at this red chili, garlic and so on. Awesome curry. You know, you make dals, make this, mash it and let's enjoy it. Very nice, delicious and mash kind of curry. The garlic, everything. You know, you didn't cook this much in a pan once they got into the pan. So each individual item here, it has got the sweetness, it has got the sourness, it has got the hot chili flavor. The crunch from the urad dal, everything is perfect. The garlic, wow, out of the world. Dear friends, there are so many hidden vegetarian dishes. Make them at home. They are so wonderful. Once you eat it, you have to say Vareva.